Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome. In today's video, I'm going to show you my pamper routine. Now, this is what I like to do for my self-care. So please get cozy with me as we jump into this video. I first like to start off with freshly washed hair and then onto waxing my eyebrows and upper lip. I do these first as I don't want to have to go back to it after I'm done with my facial. And as you can see there, I'm just applying the wax melt to my eyebrows and then just ripping it off. Usually I would use the wax strip, but I ran out of that one, so I started to use the wax melt. And as you can see, it is as plain as simple. And I'm just going over my brows for the second time to actually remove the hairs that were removed from the first time. And now you can see that I'm applying the wax to my upper lip. After completing my waxing, what I'll do is I'll take my tweezer to actually pluck the finer hairs that I can't, that the wax won't be able to pull out, and just to tidy up my eyebrows just a bit, you know, just to make it really neat. After waxing, I then use the Veet hair remover to remove all the hair from my body. So what I'll do, I'll just apply it all over my skin. As you can see there, I started applying it on my legs, and then I just went ahead and applied everywhere else. And as you can see, I've covered my entire body in the Veet. After that, what I've done was to actually take a shower, rinse my hair out, and also to rinse the Veet off my body. And now I'm just applying moisturizer to my skin just to keep it all moisturized before I actually do my facial. So to start off my facial, I made sure that everything was in place. As you can see, I have my storage basket right next to my bed with all my products that I will be using. My steamer is all set up. I've also lit all my candles, as that just made the room just so cozy. It just makes you feel like you're in an actual spa. That's how relaxing I wanted it to be. I put my music on, and I've also just make everything super comfy and turn all the lights off. And the only thing that was ready for me to do was to just lay there. So I'm just laying here right now underneath my steamer, and what I've done was to actually lay there for roughly about 15 minutes before actually start before I started cleansing. After steaming my face to actually open my pores, what you'll see me doing here is actually to start using my cleanser to actually cleanse my face, and you can use any cleanser of your choice. And I'll still have my steam on at this moment because I still want to keep my pores open. Then after cleansing my face, I then took my facial sponge, and this was actually soaked up in warm water, and I'm just using it to remove the cleanser from my face. And then right after that, I'll actually jump into a second cleanse. Now you can use a pre-cleanser for the first cleanse, or you can use the same cleanser as I did for both of your cleanse. And I'll just repeat the step of using my face sponge to actually clean that off. The next step is to actually exfoliate my face. And as you can see, I'm just applying my exfoliator all over my face. And after this is evenly distributed all over my face and neck, what I'll then do is to actually turn the steamer off and just leave it on my face for about 10 to 15 minutes. It depends on the one that you're actually using. I'll then clean my face off by using my facial sponge and also a wet, warm flannel. After cleaning off my face, now I'll be adding on my cucumber cooling clay mask, as this helps to detox the skin, reducing excess oil and getting rid of pore clogging impurities. And then what I'll do is just add two slices of cucumber, which helps to hydrate your delicate under eye skin, and it's actually really good. You know, as cucumber is actually a water content which is filled with moisture. I'll then leave the clay mask to dry on my face for about 10 to 15 minutes before actually cleaning it off. Once dried, within the 15 minutes, what I'll now do is to actually use my facial sponge to clean off the face mask and then go in with a warm flannel, which helps to clean off the excess bits that are left on my face. Now I'm applying my face toner. And as you can see there, once done, just look how clean my face is looking already. Now, as you can see, I'm applying this Foot Nourishing Foot Socks Pack. Now, this helps to moisturize and nourish the skin. It just leaves your feet feeling so soft. And then I will be applying this Moisture Bomb Tissue Mask. Now this helps to hydrate and makes your skin look so much smoother and complexion radiant. And as you can see there, I have my face roller and just rolling over the mask. This actually helps to improve the blood circulation in your face, which can make your skin look so much brighter and feel so much firmer. I'll then leave both of these on my tissue mask and also my foot sock pack for about 15 to 20 minutes. I'll then remove my face mask and just gently massage the excess moisture just in my face, and then I'll go in with actually using my face roller just to roll over it just a tiny bit more. So the next step that I will be actually doing is to actually use this LMS capsule, and these are so great, guys, as it does help with, you know, anti-aging, and it helps to replenish and then replenish the moisture lost in the skin. And after that, I will be using my facial serum. Now, facial serum is really important for the skin, as it does help with sun damage and help to improve, you know, your skin tone and create a smoother complexion. After that, I will just be using this spin brush with the massage head just to, you know, massage my muscles just a little bit more, as this help, you know, to relax the muscles in your face and also with fine lines. Now I'm just applying my face moisturizer, and this is a nighttime moisturizer, as it is actually nighttime now. And then I'll just go in with my face mist, which just leaves my face glowing. I just really love it. Just look how radiant my skin actually looks now. Amazing. And I'm just applying my lip balm to my lips, because you have to hydrate them as well. And just before the relaxing part of my routine, I'm just applying the Clarins treatment fragrance and also the body moisturizing lotion. And honestly, using these two just makes it just feels like you're in a spa. It just smells so amazing. Like, I love these so much. It just gives you that spa scented feel. Like, honestly, you have to try it. It's just amazing. And once I'm done with all my routine, what I've done was to just turn all my lights off and just lay there and just enjoy the ambience. Like, what a day. Now I can just relax. And so this is the end of my spa routine. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I've encouraged you to actually have a spa day of your own. And please, please, please remember, if you haven't been subscribers yet, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you won't miss an upload. Now it's time to get back to relaxing, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye.